Netumbo Nandindaita says Namibia has made remarkable progress since 1990, not only politically but economically and socially as well. Namibia, Nandindaito says, apart from a remarkable improvement on the country's road network, the living standards of many Namibians also improved, with a number of people now owning properties such as houses compared to before independence.
The government is also working to extend its authority closer to the people when we established the Regional and Local Authority Council. And also to bring development to the people, you realize that some new towns have been established. For example, Opuo, Outapi, Enana, immediately after independence. All this was meant in order to add the value to the meaning of our independence when the services are to be brought closer to the people.
A lot was also done on communication, technology, water and electricity provision in both urban and rural areas. The government has over the years also built and expanded hospitals, health centers and clinics. Since independence, 98 clinics, 45 health centers were built in different parts of the country, while 6 hospitals were renovated and upgraded. And of last year, this figure stood at 1,886. Nandindaito says literacy rate stood at 76% in 1991. However, she says this has now reached 88.7% in 2016.
While the primary education enrollment was 4,568 before independence, in 2018, this figure stands at 44,081. These are realities. It might not be closer to you, but I say, let us think broader.
Which is currently benefiting 350,000 learners. For NBC News, Tonatenia Imbodi, Shakati.